A Las Cruces man remains behind bars this evening, convicted of scamming thousands of dollars from his girlfriend. A jury found 55-year-old Eduardo Triste guilty of fraud and embezzlement. Investigators say Triste was in a phone relationship with a 7-year-old victim from California, whom he convinced to contribute more than $60,000 for what turned out to be a non-existent salsa company. Triste faces up to 13 years in prison. El Paso police.